so free. Heaven above and sea.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just eat my croissant. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a school called Belmont. In Atlanta, Georgia, born and raised in the Beeman, was where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball inside of the school. Yeah! Major who was up to no good started making music in my neighborhood. I took one little tour and my mom made the call. She said, "You're moving with your froomie into Belmont's Potter Hall."